new tonight, a woman is recovering after a rollover accident in North Tulsa. It happened around 11 a.m. near East Woodrow and MLK Boulevard. First responders say the woman swerved to avoid hitting a car that was backing out of a driveway. Her injuries were not life-threatening.